USS Frank E. Petersen Jr., DDG 121. The Navy's newest Arleigh-Burke guided missile destroyer. Named for Marine Corps Lieutenant General Frank E. Petersen Jr., the first African-American Marine Corps aviator and general. DDG 121. Welcome to the fleet. Commissioning May 14, 2022, in Charleston, South Carolina.